Ever wondered why Spiderman 2099's spidey sense didn't trigger for an oncoming attack in this scene?
Knock yourself out.
Why are you saying it like that?
It's because, unlike his fellow spider people, Miguel lacks the conventional spider sense that alerts him to imminent threats. Instead, he relies on his ultra-sensitive hearing and vision.